तंबाकू सेवन से कैंसर, दिल का दौरा, फेफड़ों के रोग जैसी कई जानलेवा बीमारियां होती हैं। इस फिल्म अथवा कार्यक्रम में दिखाए गए कलाकार किसी भी प्रकार के तंबाकू उत्पादों जैसे कि बीड़ी, सिगरेट, खैनी, जर्दा इत्यादि के सेवन का समर्थन या प्रचार नहीं करते हैं।
मनुष्य के स्पंज समान फेफड़े हवा सोखने के लिए बने हैं, लेकिन कुछ लोग फेफड़ों को बीड़ी सिगरेट का धुआं सोखने के लिए इस्तेमाल करते हैं। एक आम धूम्रपान करने वाले व्यक्ति के फेफड़ों को अगर आप निचोड़ कर देखें तो इतनी मात्रा में आपको साल भर का कैंसर पैदा करने वाला टार मिलेगा। इतना टार आपको बीमार, बहुत बीमार बनाने के लिए काफी है।
हम रोज 50 नए मरीज देख रहे हैं, महीने में करीब 1000। 80 से 90% मुंह के कैंसर तंबाकू चबाने से होते हैं। ये मुकेश की कहानी है।
मेरा नाम मुकेश है, मैंने सिर्फ 1 साल भूख का चबाया, अब मुझे कैंसर हुआ है, अब मेरा ऑपरेशन वाला है, शायद मैं इसके आगे बोल नहीं सकूंगा।
अफसोस, मुकेश बच नहीं सका और वो सिर्फ 24 साल का था। खैनी, पान, गुटखा, पान मसाला सब जानलेवा है।
भाई
मेरे को सूरत में
Very excited to be here today for the trailer launch of Baaghi.
Collaborations between two production companies is that you realize that this is the movie business and you'll have your ups and downs, but as long as you're working really well together, the teams are really well aligned, you're trying to bring great cinema to audiences, cinema like Kick, Hero Panthi, Two States, you know, we've brought so many great movies and some have done well and some haven't, but I think overall it's been a tremendous association. We've had just great fun working together. Sajid Nadiyadwala with this film is back doing what he does best, bringing you mass commercial entertaining cinema of the sort that he's been known for more than 2-3 decades for bringing his audiences. And I'd like to call him on stage right now. He's a great partner, great filmmaker, and great talent that we've had a great opportunity to work with for the last 2 years.
Thank you, Sid, for those sweet words. I remember 2 years back, we were here for Hero Panthi, very nervous. Tiger, Jackie, Amir. Exactly 2 years later, we are back again. The team has worked very hard. And the moment you see the trailer, I assume you all like it, and great journey. Sabir and my whole team has been working day and night. We would like you all to see the trailer first, and then we would like to call the talent on the scene.
Could Sajid, Sabir, Shraddha and Tiger join us on stage? So we can open it up to some Q&As, or first actually let's get Sabir, Shraddha and Tiger to say a few words.
Really quickly, I want to thank every single person who's been on the film. It's been a really tough film to make. We've stuck it out together. I think it's been a great journey. Secondly, and most importantly, I'd like to dedicate this film to the art of Kalaripayattu. It's a very important theme in the film, and it's very close to our heart. Thank you.
Tiger?
Good evening, or afternoon. Thank you. Mujhe yaad hai, 2 saal pehle aaya tha yahan for my first film, Hero Panthi. And 2 years later, I'm here. I haven't stepped into BVR since then. But I'm very thankful, bahut hi shukr guzaar hoon main, to Sajid sir, Siddharth sir, Sabir sir, my director, Shraddha, and the rest of the team, Baaghi team, of course. I'm blessed to be here today, and I'm blessed to be a part of such an honest, real film. I'm blessed to have a chance to show a little bit of my talent again. I'm very thankful that I've met so many new people in this journey. First time working with Shraddha Kapoor. I mean, being such a big star that she is, you know, when you're talking to her, she doesn't, you know, she behaves so normal and simple. It's just inspiring being around her. And so thank you so much, Shraddha. Again, we're repeating, other than Shraddha, the Hero Panthi team from Siddharth sir, Sajid sir, and Sabir sir, of course. Blessed to be working with them. And I hope Sajid sir won't be sick of me after this film. But yeah, I'm just very fortunate, and I just hope you guys enjoyed the trailer. I'll pass it on to Shraddha now.
Hi everyone. It's really, really nice to see all you guys, all you kids out there behind. Hi everyone. It's nice that you guys came to see our trailer. I hope you really liked it. I'm sure that you guys are crazy about everything that Tiger does, aren't you guys? Exactly. Exactly. And nobody can do what he does.
Except Shraddha Kapoor.
I tried a few kicks here and there. I tried to do that. But it's really, really, really awesome to be included in the Hero Panthi team now. The energy that was there in that film and Sabir sir and Tiger's combination, of course. So thank you so much for including me in this film. This experience has been really, really nice. Bahut hi memorable experience raha hai. Bahut kuch seekhne ko mila. To do scenes with Tiger. Tiger itne inspiring hai, just the way that he is. And of course, Sabir sir, ki jo positivity rahi hai on sets, it's totally unmatchable. And to come back again with UTV, and it's my first film with Sajid sir. So here's hoping that there are many, many, many more. Yeah, so I'm really excited. Got to do a lot of new things in this film. Learn new things, as I said. And hope you all enjoy the movie as well. Thank you.
We can now open it up to some Q&As.
Hi, Tiger, this is RJ Alok, aapke left mein.
Kahan sir?
Yahan sir.
Hi sir.
Mera sawal ye hai ki 14th March koi khas particular pehle se plan tha kyunki Aamir ka bhi birthday hai last time wo Audi 2 mein aaye the jahan pe Hero Panthi
launch hui thi. Haan. Nahi aise kuch nahi, you can ask Sajid sir or Sabir sir.
Sahi sir, aap bata de.
15th Shraddha was not there.
टाइगर श्रद्धा आप दोनों में सबसे ज्यादा रेबल कौन है और सबसे ज्यादा किस बात के लिए आप बागी बन सकते हैं असल जिंदगी में?
I think टाइगर इज डेफिनेटली बहुत ही बड़े रेबल है टाइगर क्योंकि इन अ वेरी गुड एंड पॉजिटिव वे जिस तरह से ये फोकस्ड रहते हैं जो ये करते हैं I mean, आप सबने ट्रेलर में देखा है कि किस तरह के रिबेल है ये तो डेफिनेटली टाइगर इज एन अमेजिंग रिबेल आई वुड से
जी बागी हूँ मैं एक मकसद के लिए पर आई एम नॉट नॉट जस्ट लाइक दैट एक्चुअली हकीकत में आई हैवंट आई एम रियली नॉट मच ऑफ अ बागी पर जी कोशिश करता हूँ मैं व्हाट इफ आई बिलीव इन यू नो टू स्टैंड firmly by that and even if that means I have to be a baaghi for it to zarur ji is mamle mein I can be a baaghi yes
nahi isme to abhi inhone start kiya hai na baaghi mein abhi to inhone start kiya
hello
hi I am from the bus diary my question is to both you guys tiger and shraddha Has the realization struck yet that there's so much adulation? The way these guys are screaming when the trailer was on, has it struck yet? You guys are stars, big stars.
Yeah, I think you know when the first time when we watched it, I was very I was lost in the trailer, but then the second time when it played again, I started listening to the reactions, and that was really you know gave me goosebumps, and it was really flattering, and I really. It feels good when all your hard work gets applauded, you know, and gets that adulation. So it's all worth it at the end. Yeah. Thank you so much, by the way, for loving our trailer. Thank you.
Hi, Shraddha.
Hi, Tiger.
Just
here.
To add to that, if I may, the first time that we both actually saw the trailer, we were really excited. I'm bahut charged up ho gaye. I'm almost हमारी सीट से हम गिर गए और साबिर सर वहीं पे थे और हमें द एनर्जी जो एनर्जी है ट्रेलर में इट जस्ट गॉट इन टू अस समहाउ और साबिर सर इज द रीजन व्हाई दिस ट्रेलर इज सो अमेजिंग बिकॉज डे एंड नाइट ही हैज बीन इनटू इट
आई थिंक इट्स द एंटायर टीम इज बिहाइंड इट एंड हैट्स ऑफ टू एवरीवन ऑन इट या
बट या डेफिनेटली बहुत बहुत अच्छा लगता है व्हेन ऑल यू गाइस ओवर देयर आर चीयरिंग एंड शाउटिंग एंड एंजॉयिंग द ट्रेलर इट इनकरेजेस यू सो अच्छा लगता है एंड यू फील गुड अबाउट इट
हाय टाइगर हियर फ्रॉम आईटीवी नेटवर्क वसीम अख्तर हियर
हाय सर
फोमो देख के यार एनर्जी आ गई ऐसा लग रहा है कि तोड़ फोड़ देने का दिल कर रहा है इट्स लाइक दैट
गलत बात है सर.
अच्छा ये तो अच्छी बात है कि दूसरी फिल्म आ रही है दो साल के बाद, लेकिन दो साल इतना बड़ा गैप क्योंकि आपने डेब्यू किया था दो साल पहले.
हाँ जी.
जब कोई न्यू कमर आता है तो लगातार तीन चार फिल्में उसको मिली जाती हैं तकरीबन दो साल के अंदर.
बिल्कुल.
सो व्हाट वाज द रीजन बिहाइंड?
आई वाज जस्ट नॉट इन अ रश सर. आई थॉट हीरोपंती में मुझे बहुत प्यार मिली और बहुत ही शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि यू नो आई गॉट एक्सेप्टेंस सो अर्ली. सो कीपिंग दैट इन माइंड, एक एक्सपेक्टेशन है मुझ पर, एक उम्मीद है मुझ पर अभी. So I think the second film is as important or maybe more important than the first film. So I just wanted to make the right choice and, you know, take my time. And thankfully my producer, my director, you know, gave me that time to prepare for this.
और वो नतीजा आप देख रहे हो इस ट्रेलर में.
श्रद्धा, ये सवाल आपसे मेरा, मैं पूछना ही चाह रहा था कि मतलब आप अपने आप को लकी मानती हैं कि जितनी भी फिल्में कर रही हैं लगातार हिट दी जा रही हैं, तो भी तो गारंटेड है कि पीछे वाले नॉइस साहब को पता चल गया होगा कि ये भी सुपर डुपर हिट है.
फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड, आई होप सो. आई थिंक सबकी उम्मीद, सबका विश यही होता है कि जो भी फिल्म वो करे वो हिट बन जाए और ऑडियंस जाके देखे. तो आई डेफिनेटली होप कि दिस वन ऑल्सो लॉट्स ऑफ पीपल गो एंड वॉच इट और सबको मजा आए आफ्टर वॉचिंग इट. दैट्स ऑल आई होप फॉर.
थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.
श्रद्धा
हाय. हेलो.
वी सॉ यू लर्निंग ऑल द मूव्स फॉर एबीसीडी टू यू डांस सो वेल.
Thank you.
We are breaking your bones. Breaking bones.
My bones. I'm breaking my bones. You mean other people's.
Other people. How was it? How has the journey been? I mean, doing, you know, all this, taking all the...
All trying to do what Tiger can do.
Yeah.
Basically. बहुत मज़ा आया. बहुत बहुत मज़ा आया. कुछ अलग करने को मिला. साबिर सर ने कहा कि इस फिल्म में यू नो यू हैव टू डू सम एक्शन. And that's the part of the character. And of course, when you have Tiger with you, then you know you get all the tips. Wo tips mil jate hain aur wo encouragement mil jati hai. Bahut maza aaya. Aur umeed hai ki you know people like the effort that I've put in.
We loved it.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank
you.
Tiger here.
Hi.
आपके फादर ने भी बगावती तेवर दिखाए थे अपने जमाने में हीरो में.
और अभी भी दिखाते हैं.
नहीं नहीं. और और आपने भी इस फिल्म में, आपने जो अपनी शुरुआत की फिल्म में,
हाँ जी,
उसमें भी बगावती तेवर थे.
कोशिश करी मैं.
जी. हाँ जी. जहाँ तक एक्शन की बात है तो एक्शन में आप उनके भी बाप निकले. लेकिन एक्सप्रेशन में आपके फादर को आप बीट नहीं कर पाए.
नहीं नहीं, कोई टक्कर नहीं होता.
तो आप ज्यादा बेहतर बागी किसको मानते हैं, अपने पापा को या अपने
पापा? हैंड्स डाउन पापा, कोई कंपैरिजन नहीं है.
जी. और दोबारा इसी टीम के साथ जुड़ने की कोई खास वजह?
किस्मत अच्छी थी मेरी.
Priyanka from India Forums.
Hi.
The trailer looks amazing.
Thank
you're both fabulous
you.
In
Thank
the trailer.
You.
We have seen you, you know, pack some good powerful punches. So in real life, kabhi kisko
dhua hai? No, bilkul nahi. I am the total opposite.
Real life mein, Tiger is the total opposite of what
yes.
you guys see.
Yes. Never in college days or...
Actually, in the story here, actually, I used to get bullied a lot. But I used to never let anybody win. Kyunki I'm a very fast runner. So hamesha bhaag jata tha.
श्रद्धा, आप इसमें एक्शन करते हुए काफी अच्छे दिख रही हैं. तो
Thank
पहले
you.
कौन सी एक्शन मूवी आपने देखी थी कि आपने चाहत जगी थी कि एक्शन फिल्म करनी है और मुझे भी हीरो के बराबर एसिस्टेंट करनी?
एक्चुअली जब मैंने टाइगर को देखा, जब वो अपना डेब्यू कर रहे थे, फर्स्ट टाइम हम सब ने देखा कि देयर इज एन एक्टर हु इज डूइंग फ्लिप्स कर रहे हैं हवे में डबल एक किक. मुझे वर्ड्स भी नहीं पता, पर बेसिकली जब बागी ऑफर हुई थी मुझे, तो मैं अंदर से मतलब विश करी थी कि आई होप कि मुझे भी अपॉर्चुनिटी मिले टू डू सम एक्शन. सो बिकॉज ऑफकोर्स टाइगर के साथ आई बी शेयरिंग स्क्रीन स्पेस, सो आई थॉट कि अच्छा होगा अगर मुझे भी मौका मिला. तो वो हो गया. सो दैट्स
आप कुछ प्रिपरेशन के बारे में बता रही थी. आपको कुछ खास, बहुत कुछ नया सीखा आपने, तो क्या क्या नया सीखा?
जी, हम बैंकॉक में थे और वहाँ के बहुत ही बेहतरीन एक्शन डायरेक्टर केचा सर ने हमें ट्रेन किया, मुझे ट्रेन किया और पहली बार किक्स ट्राई कर रही थी, पंचेस ट्राई कर रही थी, बॉडी में जो मसल्स है जिनका जो एग्जिस्ट होते हैं वो भी पता नहीं चला कि अरे ये भी मसल है वहाँ पे जो दर्द होता था. तो डेफिनेटली इट वाज अ वेरी न्यू एक्सपीरियंस. और जो उनकी टीम थी, केचा सर की टीम, दे वर सुपर्ब, अमेजिंग. तो दैट एक्सपीरियंस वाज रियली नाइस. Attending. Oh. Thank you so much. Well, it's a first time for me. पहली बार. तो हमने एक क्राबी में शूट किया था. बहुत बहुत मजा आया. It was a really beautiful sequence and yeah, I hope that people like what they saw. आपने भी compliment paid किया. Thank you so much for it and I hope everybody else also thinks that.
Sabi sir, here. मेरा सवाल ये था कि एक्शन सीक्वेंस जो होता है बड़ा टफ होता है फिल्म में शूट करना, तो कोई ऐसा इंसिडेंस हो जो श्रद्धा के साथ या फिर टाइगर के साथ आपने शूट किया हो जो काफ़ी डिफिकल्ट हो?
काफ़ी इंसिडेंस थे. एक्शन में क्या होता है कि बहुत ज़्यादा प्रेपरेशन करने के बाद भी एक्चुअल शूट पे एग्जैक्टली क्या होगा यू डोंट नो. सो टाइगर का शिन ऑलमोस्ट गया था. एक शॉट था जहाँ पे वो एक वॉश बेसिन को एक किक से तोड़ रहे थे एंड वी हैड टू have a break in the shoot. Like, yeah, the Shraddha pulled almost all her hamstrings, like she said. So even though you prepare every day for it, aapko pata nahi ki shooting mein kya hoga.
So next film, dono ko action denge ya nahi denge, ya phir koi love story
hogi? Yes, Sajid sir announced.
Sajid sir, say something about it.
What?
Next film, dono ko aapko matlab action film mein denge ya romantic film mein hogi?
See, actually, the last 30 years, what I work is, we work one film, we have to mutually decide after the film kya hota, what happens, what are they interested, how is the director interested. But it's a very difficult journey for 1 year to wait. It's not easy to handle this tiger for 1 year without work. His night calls at 1 o'clock or 12:30 messages, when are we starting. And so it's a difficult part to come to this final solution. I mean, this is the final product which you come. Getting matching dates with Shraddha, she's so busy. About 3 months, 4 months of training, of action, Sabir going there in Bangkok, and then completing the whole film and looking at the film with a different perspective is also the job of the trailer guys, like Marching Ants. They've seen the trailer, they've seen this film in different way. That's why you see this product. So thanks to you, and that's it.
I hope for the best for all.
This kind of action actually reminds us of the superhero flick that's coming out at the end of this month, Batman versus Superman. Who are you rooting for, Batman or Superman, and why?
I'm rooting for Tiger.
Very simple, no weapons, no guns, no knives. He's the weapon. Bare hands, real fights. See, I think there's room for all types of films. The more the merrier. Whatever's good, I think people will appreciate it.
Tiger.
At Nadiyarwala Grandson Entertainment, we only make universal films. Sajid sir is known to make family films. We've kept the action in mind. It's for the kids. It's tough, but it's for the kids, not gory. Asan bhi hai, mushkil bhi. With him, you need to raise the benchmark. He's very good at action. So when you have a hero like him, you know that you have to rise up. That's what we tried doing from Hero Panthi to Baaghi.
Tiger. Tiger. Prashant, ETV se.
Hi, sir.
जैसा जिक्र किया साबित ने कि कलरी पैर एक बहुत ही पुराना आर्ट है अगर फाइट के हिसाब से देखें तो आपके लिए सबसे खूबसूरत बात क्या रही क्योंकि एक्शन को आप एक आर्ट की तरह ही देखते हैं
बिल्कुल आई थिंक मुझे एक मौका मिला टू लर्न अ न्यू आर्ट आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक शिफू जी हू इज सिटिंग हियर मास्टर इफ यू कुड स्टैंड अप एंड जस्ट शो योरसेल्फ टू हिम एंड टू द ऑडियंस ही इज वेरी शाय बट ही इज वेरी टैलेंटेड एंड We really owe a lot to him when it comes to action in this film. He's really, you know, shown us the roots of Kalari, and I think the authenticity of the martial art will be seen in the film. And I'm very thankful and blessed to have a master like him to teach me this art and to express it in Baaghi. Ji, thank you.
Tiger,
क्या हम
कह सकते हैं action आपका genre
है? जी, फिलहाल तो I think it's too early to you know categorize me in something.
रोमांस भी बहुत अच्छा करते हैं
कोशिश तो करता हूँ मैं हर चीज़ करने पर हाँ अब आई थिंक इट्स टू अर्ली टू से लेट्स सी आई थिंक बागी हैज़ अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ एवरीथिंग सो वंस यू सी मे बी यू कैन टेक अ कॉल
टाइगर फिल्म में तो आप श्रद्धा के लिए बागी बने हो बट रियल लाइफ में आप किसके लिए बागी बनोगे या बने हो
श्रद्धा के लिए
श्रद्धा के अलावा शायद मेरी माँ थिंक फॉर माय मॉम
Which one are you guys waiting to watch? Indian team, obviously.
Two more questions. Hi, Siddharth over here, towards your left. You know, so since the film is releasing in April and there's another film releasing alongside, so what sort of release are you planning for Baaghi?
Well, we're planning a very wide release and the good part today is that, you know, all kinds of films can coexist. So there's no issue with two films releasing on the same day. I mean, as long as the film is good, I think we are nowadays in a time when people want to watch good movies. So they'll watch both if both movies are good.
And will it have a wide release even overseas?
Yes, it will be a wide release around the world.
Hi, I'm from Filmi Kari.
Towards your right.
Filmi Kari.
Kari, yeah.
Kari.
Yeah, wonderful trailer. My question is to Sabir Khan. बहुत rare होता है ऐसा कि trailers में कोई भी song नहीं दिखाया जाता है. उनमें से एक trailer है. तो what about the music of the film?
There are five really talented composers who've come together for the film. I take a lot of pleasure in making the music for the film. And I'm assuming and I'm hoping that you will enjoy the music. There is a lot of romance in the film. And I assure you that the music is really good.
Shraddha, एक गीत आपने भी गाया है इस फिल्म का अरमान मलिक के साथ.
शायद.
तो आप वो थोड़ा हम करना चाहेंगे हमारे लिए?
अभी नहीं.
फिर कब?
थोड़ा installments में हम आपको दिखाते हैं ना एक के बाद एक.
और ये थीम क्या थी अगर कोई बता जाए साहिब भाई आप या साबिर की ये सभी लोग चश्मे में है मतलब अंधेरे में भी तो ये क्या है एग्जैक्टली डॉक्टर डैंग टाइप्स लाइक एवरीबॉडी तो ये एग्जैक्टली क्या बताना चाह रहे हैं आप जरा बताएं हमें
ये बागी की थीम में आए हैं यार
पीछे तो ऐसा बागी दिख नहीं रहा हमें
दिस इज अ पर्सनल सिक्योरिटी ऑफ सम पीपल हु आर नॉट हियर एज फॉर सम मिनट्स ओके
श्रद्धा अभिषेक हियर राइट एक्सट्रीम राइट हियर हियर
हाय
हाय
Okay. Enthu Gatlin.
Yeah, what's up? Can we say that the Lara Croft for India has arrived?
I don't know. Like, you guys will have to see it and decide that.
And, you know, Tiger Sabir said a while back that you're also good at romancing.
So how was it romancing your childhood friend?
It was very easy because, you know, I was very comfortable from day one around Shraddha. Bachpan se hum dost hai. I think we've been in the same school. I've been a fan of Shraddha since her very first film.
I've been a fan of his since ye school mein the aur he used to play basketball with so much passion. Mujhe yaad hai ki Tiger apne basketball jersey mein hamesha rehte the. Fully energetic and always like focused, and of course now you can also see that he's focused in what he's doing now. It's great. Bahut maza aaya. Sorry.
It's my question. So anyways, I was just very comfortable from day one. I remember the workshops when she used to come and Sabir sir used to take our readings. You know, it was just, we used to have such a fun time as reading. And I think the romance in our film is quite strong. It's quite a strong element in our film. And she never once, you know, felt uncomfortable or made me feel uncomfortable at all. And we were just always having fun and laughing. And just every time Sabir sir would say action, we would be in the zone. And every time he would say cut, then we'd just be having fun dancing or something like that. So that was fun working with her overall.
We were actually like, can you believe it? We're doing a movie together now. Because when you go to school with someone and then you grow up, and then of course both of us, when you have a dream to act and then you end up acting with someone you've gone to school with, so it's really surreal. So pehle din se last din tak we would be like in between shots, we would be like, Tiger, can you believe it? I'm making picture kar rahe saath mein. He'd be like, Shraddha, I can't believe it. And so we were very excited to be working together.
There's so many things I would like to say to them, but I see all of them in a uniform. So, you know, I don't think they're on the wrong path right now. I think they don't need any tips from me. They're already on the right path. So just keep doing what you're doing. And yeah, I think Baaghi Bano Par Ek Maqsad Ke Liye, I think. That's thank you.
Sorry? What?
It's not a remake of any film. Just to put you correctly.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys. Thank you guys.
Baaghi is not complete without the music, and we would like.
चलो भाई कल्टिस अभी दो जन का होएगा ना फोटो दो मिनट में आ रही है मिनट लगी
ये क्या?
ये नहीं.
किधर है?
पीछे ना.
ये कौन?
वो देखो. जाना उधर नहीं तो तुम
छोड़ना. भाई
Very excited to be here today for the trailer launch of Baaghi.
Collaborations between two production companies is that you realize that this is the movie business and you'll have your ups and downs, but as long as you're working really well together, the teams are really well aligned, you're trying to bring great cinema to audiences, cinema like Kick, Hero Panthi, Two States, you know, we've brought so many great movies and some have done well and some haven't, but I think overall, it's been a tremendous association. We've had just great fun working together. Sajid Nadiyadwala with this film is back doing what he does best, bringing you mass commercial entertaining cinema of the sort that he's been known for more than 2-3 decades for bringing his audiences. And I'd like to call him on stage right now. He's a great partner, great filmmaker, and great talent that we've had a great opportunity to work with for our last 2 years.
Thank you, Sid, for those sweet words. I remember 2 years back, we were here for Hero Panthi, very nervous. Tiger, Jackie, Amir. Exactly 2 years later, we are back again. The team has worked very hard. And the moment you see the trailer, I assume you all like it, and great journey. Sabir and my whole team has been working day and night. We would like you all to see the trailer first, and then we would like to call the talent on the scene.
Could Sajid, Sabir, Shraddha and Tiger join us on stage?
Vedatta, bhai. Vedatta, maybe go loud.
So we can open it up to some Q&As. Or first, actually, let's get Sabir, Shraddha, and Tiger to say a few words.
Really quickly, I want to thank every single person who's been on the film. It's been a really tough film to make. We've stuck it out together. I think it's been a great journey. Secondly, and most importantly, I'd like to dedicate this film to the art of Kalaripayattu. It's a very important theme in the film, and it's very close to our heart. Thank you.
Tiger.
Good evening, or afternoon. Hi. Thank you. मुझे याद है दो साल पहले आया था यहाँ for my first film, Hero Panti. And 2 years later, I'm here. I haven't stepped into BVR since then. But I'm very thankful, bahut hi shukrguzar hu main, to Sajid sir, Siddharth sir, Sabir sir, my director, Shraddha, and the rest of the team, Baaghi team, of course. I'm blessed to be here today, and I'm blessed to be a part of such an honest, real film. I'm blessed to have a chance to show a little bit of my talent again. I'm very thankful that I've met so many new people in this journey. First time working with Shraddha Kapoor. I mean, being such a big star that she is, you know, when you're talking to her, she doesn't, you know, she behaves so normal and simple. It's just inspiring being around her. And so thank you so much, Shraddha. Again, we're repeating, other than Shraddha, the Hero Panti team from Siddharth sir, Sajid sir, and Sabir sir, of course. Blessed to be working with them. And I hope Sajid sir won't be sick of me after this film. But yeah, I'm just very fortunate, and I just hope you guys enjoyed the trailer. I'll pass it on to Shraddha now.
Hi everyone. It's really, really nice to see all you guys, all you kids out there behind. Hi everyone. It's nice that you guys came to see our trailer. I hope you really liked it. I'm sure that you guys are crazy about everything that Tiger does, aren't you guys?
Yeah.
Exactly, exactly. And nobody can do what he does.
Except Shraddha Kapoor.
I tried a few kicks here and there. I tried to do that, but it's really, really, really awesome to be included in the Hero Panti team now. The energy that was there in that film and Sabir sir and Tiger's combination, of course. So thank you so much for including me in this film. This experience has been really, really nice. Bahut hi memorable experience raha hai. Bahut kuch seekhne ko mila to do scenes with Tiger. Tiger itne inspiring hai, just the way that he is. And of course, Sabir sir, जो पॉजिटिविटी रही है ऑन सेट्स इट्स टोटली अनमैचेबल एंड टू कम बैक अगेन विद यू टी वी एंड इट्स माई फर्स्ट फिल्म विद साजिद सर सो ही वॉज होपिंग दैट देर आर मैनी 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 मोर या सो आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड गॉट टू डू अ लॉट ऑफ न्यू थिंग्स इन दिस फिल्म लर्न न्यू थिंग्स एज आई सेड एंड होप यू ऑल एन्जॉय द मूवी एज वेल थैंक यू
वी कैन नाउ ओपन इट अप टू सम Q&As.
हाय टाइगर दिस इज आरजे आलोक आपके लेफ्ट में
कहाँ सर
यहाँ सर
हाय सर
मेरा सवाल ये है कि 14th मार्च कोई खास पर्टिकुलर पहले से प्लान था क्योंकि आमिर का भी बर्थडे है लास्ट टाइम वो ऑडी 2 में आए थे जहाँ पे हीरो पंथी का
लॉन्च हुई थी नहीं ऐसे कुछ नहीं आया यू कैन आस्क साजिद सर साबिर सर
सही सर आप बता दें
15 श्रद्धा वाज नॉट देयर दैट्स व्हाई 14
टाइगर श्रद्धा आप दोनों में सबसे ज्यादा रेबल कौन है और सबसे ज्यादा किस बात के लिए आप बागी बन सकते हैं असल जिंदगी में
आई थिंक टाइगर इज डेफिनेटली बहुत ही बड़े रेबल है टाइगर क्योंकि इन अ वेरी गुड एंड पॉजिटिव वे जिस तरह से ये फोकस्ड रहते हैं जो ये करते हैं आई मीन आप सबने ट्रेलर में देखा है कि किस तरह के रेबल है ये So definitely Tiger is an amazing rebel, I would say.
Ji baagi hu main ek maqsad ke liye par. I'm not not just like that. Actually haqeeqat mein I haven't I'm really not much of a Baaghi, but whatever I believe in, you know, to stand firmly by that. And even if that means I have to be a Baaghi for it, to zarur ji. Is mamle mein, I can be a Baaghi, yes.
नहीं इसमें तो अभी इन्होंने स्टार्ट किया है ना बागी में अभी अभी तो इन्होंने स्टार्ट किया
हेलो
हाय आई एम फ्रॉम द बस डायरी माय क्वेश्चन इज टू बोथ यू गाइस टाइगर एंड श्रद्धा हैज अ रियलाइजेशन स्ट्रक येट दैट देयर इज सो मच एडुलेशन द वे दीस गाइस आर स्क्रीमिंग व्हेन द ट्रेलर वाज ऑन हैज इट स्ट्रक येट यू गाइस आर स्टार्स बिग स्टार्स
या आई थिंक यू नो व्हेन द फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन वी वॉच्ड इट I was lost in the trailer, but then the second time when it played again, I started listening to the reactions, and that was really, you know, gave me goosebumps, and it was really flattering, and it feels good when all your hard work gets applauded, you know, and gets that adulation. So it's all worth it at the end. Yeah. Thank you so much, by the way, for loving our trailer. Thank you.
Hi, Shraddha.
Hi, Tiger.
Just
here.
To add to that, if I may. The first time that we both actually saw the trailer, we were really excited. हम बहुत charged up हो गए. हम almost हमारी seat से हम गिर गए. और साबिर सर वहीं पे थे. और हमें the energy जो energy है trailer में it just got into us somehow. और साबिर सर is the reason why this trailer is so amazing because day and night he has been into it.
I think it's the entire team is behind it and hats off to everyone on it. Yeah.
But yeah, definitely bahut bahut acha lagta hai when all you guys over there are cheering and shouting and enjoying the trailer. It encourages you so acha lagta hai and you feel good about it.
Hi Tiger here from ITV network Vaseem Akhtar here.
Hi sir.
Promo dekh ke yaar energy aa gayi. Aisa lag raha hai ki tod phod dene ka dil kar raha hai. It's like that.
Galat baat hai sir.
अच्छा ये तो अच्छी बात है कि दूसरी फिल्म आ रही है दो साल के बाद लेकिन दो साल इतना बड़ा गैप क्योंकि आपने डेब्यू किया था दो साल पहले
हाँ जी
जब कोई न्यू कमर आता है तो लगातार तीन चार फिल्में उसको मिली जाती हैं तकरीबन दो साल के अंदर
बिल्कुल
सो व्हाट वाज द रीजन बिहाइंड
आई वाज जस्ट नॉट इन अ रश सर आई थॉट हीरोपंती में मुझे बहुत प्यार मिली और बहुत ही शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि यू नो आई गॉट एक्सेप्टेंस सो अर्ली सो कीपिंग दैट इन माइंड एक एक्सपेक्टेशन है मुझ पर एक उम्मीद है मुझ पर अभी सो I think the second film is as important or maybe more important than the first film. So I just wanted to make the right choice and, you know, take my time. And thankfully, my producer, my director, you know, gave me that time to prepare for this.
And वो नतीजा आप देख रहे हो इस ट्रेलर में.
श्रद्धा ये सवाल आपसे मेरा मैं पूछना ही चाह रहा था कि मतलब आप अपने आप को लकी मानती हैं कि जितनी भी फिल्में कर रही हैं लगातार हिट दी जा रही हैं तो भी तो गारंटेड है कि पीछे वाले नॉइस साहब को पता चल गया होगा कि ये भी सुपर डुपर हिट है.
Fingers crossed. I hope so. I think सबकी उम्मीद सबका wish यही होता है कि जो भी film वो करे वो hit बन जाए और audience जाके देखे. तो I definitely hope कि this one also lots of people go and watch it और सबको मजा आए after watching it. That's all I hope for.
Thank you so much and wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Shraddha, hi.
Hello.
We saw you learning, you know, all the moves for ABCD. You dance so well.
Thank
we
you.
Are breaking your bones. Breaking bones.
My bones. Not I'm breaking bones. My bones. You mean other people's.
Other people. How was it? How has the journey been? I mean, doing, you know, all this, taking all.
All trying to do what Tiger can do.
Yeah.
Basically, बहुत मजा आया. बहुत बहुत मजा आया. कुछ अलग करने को मिला. साबिर सर ने कहा कि इस फिल्म में, you know, you have to do some action. And that's the part of the character, and of course when you have Tiger with you, then you know you get all the tips. वो tips मिल जाते हैं और वो encouragement मिल जाती है. बहुत मजा आया और उम्मीद है कि you know people like the effort that I've put in.
We loved it.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Tiger here.
Hi.
आपके फादर ने भी बगावती तेवर दिखाए थे अपने जमाने में हीरो में
और अभी भी दिखा रहे हैं
नहीं नहीं और और आपने भी इस फिल्म में आपने जो अपनी शुरुआत की फिल्म में उसमें भी बगावती तेवर थे
कोशिश करी मैं जी
जहां तक एक्शन की बात है तो एक्शन में आप उनके भी बाप निकले लेकिन एक्सप्रेशन में आपके फादर को आप बीट नहीं कर पाए
नहीं नहीं कोई टक्कर नहीं उनका
तो आप ज्यादा बेहतर बागी किसको मानते हैं अपने पापा को या अपने
हैंड्स डाउन पापा कोई कंपैरिजन नहीं है
जी और दोबारा इसी टीम के साथ जुड़ने की कोई खास वजह
किस्मत अच्छी थी मेरी थैंक यू
टाइगर लाइक इन द ट्रेलर लुक्स अमेजिंग या प्रियंका फ्रॉम इंडिया फॉर द ट्रेलर लुक्स अमेजिंग यू आर बोथ फैबुलस इन द ट्रेलर वी हैव सीन यू नो पैक सम गुड पावरफुल पंचेस सो इन रियल लाइफ कभी किसको हुआ ऐसे
नो बिल्कुल नहीं आई एम द टोटल ऑपोजिट
रियल लाइफ में टाइगर इज द टोटल ऑपोजिट ऑफ व्हाट यू गाइस सी
Never in college days or...
Actually, in the story here, actually, I used to get bullied a lot. But I used to never let anybody win. Because I'm a very fast runner. So I always run. Shraddha, you
look very good in action. So
thank you.
कौन सी action movie आपने देखी थी कि आपने चाहा जगी थी कि action film करनी है और मुझे भी hero के बराबर assistant करनी
है? जब मैंने टाइगर को देखा जब वो अपना डेब्यू कर रहे थे फर्स्ट टाइम हम सब ने देखा कि देयर इज एन एक्टर हु इज डूइंग फ्लिप्स कर रहे हैं हवा में डबल एक किक मुझे वर्ड्स भी नहीं पता पर बेसिकली जब बागी ऑफर हुई थी मुझे तो मैं अंदर से मतलब विश करी थी कि आई होप कि मुझे भी अपॉर्चुनिटी मिले टू डू सम एक्शन So, because of course, Tiger ke saath, I'll be sharing screen space. So, I thought ki achha hoga agar mujhe bhi mauka mila. To wo ho gaya. So, that's...
Sabir sir, sir, here, here.
Aap bata rahi thi kuch preparation.
Aapke sawal mera ye hai ki action film hai ye. Oh, I'm sorry. Please go ahead.
Aap kuch preparation ke baare mein bata rahi thi. Aapko kuch khas, bahut kuch naya sikha aapne. To kya kya naya sikha?
Ji, hum Bangkok mein the. और वहाँ के बहुत ही बेहतरीन एक्शन डायरेक्टर केचा सर ने हमें ट्रेन किया मुझे ट्रेन किया और पहली बार किक्स ट्राई कर रही थी पंचेस ट्राई कर रही थी बॉडी में जो मसल्स हैं जिनका जो एग्जिस्ट होते हैं वो भी पता नहीं चला कि अरे ये भी मसल है वहाँ पे जो दर्द होता था तो डेफिनेटली इट वॉज अ वेरी न्यू एक्सपीरियंस और जो उनकी टीम थी केचा सर की टीम दे वो सुपर्ब अमेजिंग तो दैट एक्सपीरियंस वाज रियली नाइस अटेंडिंग थैंक यू सो मच वेल इट्स अ फर्स्ट टाइम फॉर मी पहली बार तो हमें क्राबी में शूट किया था बहुत बहुत मजा आया इट वॉज अ रियली ब्यूटिफुल सीक्वेंस एंड या आई होप दैट पीपल लाइक व्हाट दे सॉ आपने भी कॉम्प्लीमेंट पे किया थैंक यू सो मच फॉर इट एंड आई होप एवरीबडी एल्स आल्सो थिंक्स दैट
साबी सर मेरा सवाल ये था कि एक्शन सीक्वेंस जो होता है बड़ा टफ होता है फिल्म में शूट करना तो कोई ऐसा इंसिडेंस हो जो श्रद्धा के साथ या फिर टाइगर के साथ आपने शूट किया हो जो काफ़ी डिफिकल्ट हो
काफ़ी इंसिडेंस थे एक्शन में क्या होता है कि बहुत ज़्यादा प्रेपरेशन करने के बाद भी एक्चुअल शूट पे एग्जैक्टली क्या होगा यू डोंट नो सो टाइगर का शिन ऑलमोस्ट गया था एक शॉट था जहाँ पे वो एक वॉश बेसिन को एक किक से तोड़ रहे थे एंड वी हैड टू हैव ब्रेक इन द शूट लग गया था श्रद्धा पुल almost all her hamstrings like she said so even though you prepare every day for it aapko pata nahi ki shooting mein kya hoga
to next film dono ko action denge ya nahi denge ya fir koi love story
hogi yes ajit sir announce
ajit sir say something about it
what
next film dono ko aap matlab action film mein denge ya romantic film mein hogi
see actually the last 30 years what I work is we work one film and then we have to mutually decide after the film kya hoga What are they interested? How's the director interested? But it's a very difficult journey for 1 year to wait. It's not easy to handle this tiger for 1 year without work. His night calls at 1 o'clock or 12:30 messages. when are we starting? And so it's a difficult part to come to this final solution. I mean, this is the final product which you come. Getting matching dates with Shraddha, she's so busy. About 3 months, 4 months of training, of action, Sabir going there in Bangkok, and then completing the whole film and looking at the film with a different perspective is also the job of the trailer guys, like Marching Ants. They've seen the trailer, they've seen this film in different way. That's why you see this product. So thanks to you, and that's it.
I hope for the best for all.
This kind of action actually reminds us of the superhero flick that's coming out at the end of this month, Batman versus Superman. Who are you rooting for, Batman or Superman, and why?
I'm rooting for Tiger.
Very simple. No weapons, no guns, no knives. He's the weapon. Bare hands, real fights. See, I think there's room for all types of films. The more the merrier. Whatever's good, I think people will appreciate it.
Tiger?
At Natyarwala Grandson Entertainment, we only make universal films. Sajid sir is known to make family films. We've kept the action in mind. It's for the kids. It's tough, but it's for the kids, not gory. Asan bhi hai, mushkil bhi. With him, you need to raise the benchmark. He's very good at action. So when you have a hero like him, you know that you have to rise up. That's what we tried doing from Hero Panthi to Baaghi.
Tiger? Tiger? Prashant, ETV se. Jaisa zikr kiya Sabir ne ki Kalari Bat, ek bahut hi purana art hai, agar fight ke hisab se dekhe. Toh aapke liye sabse khoobsurat baat kya rahi? Kyunki action ko aap ek art ki tarah hi dekhte
hain. Bilkul. I think mujhe ek mauka mila to learn a new art. I would like to thank Shifuji, who's sitting here. Master, if you could stand up and just show yourself to him and to the audience. He's very shy, but he's very talented, and we really owe a lot to him when it comes to action in this film. He's really, you know, shown us the roots of Kalari, and I think the authenticity of the martial art will be seen in the film, and I'm very thankful and blessed to have a master like him to teach me this art and to express it in Baaghi. Ji, thank you.
Tiger, kya hum keh sakte hain action aapka genre hai?
Ji, filhal to I think it's too early to, you know, categorize me in something.
Romance bhi bahut acha karte hain.
Koshish to karta hu main har cheez karne par I think it's too early to say. Let's see. I think Baaghi has a little bit of everything. So once you see, maybe you can take a call.
Tiger, film mein to aap Shraddha ke liye Baaghi bane ho, but real life mein aap kiske liye Baaghi banoge ya bane ho?
Shraddha ke liye.
Shraddha ke alawa, shayad meri maa. I think for my mom.
Indian team, obviously.
Two
more questions. Hi, Siddharth over here, towards your left. You know, so since the film is releasing in April and there's another film releasing alongside, so what sort of release are you planning for Baaghi?
Well, we're planning a very wide release, and the good part today is that, you know, all kinds of films can coexist. So there's no issue with two films releasing on the same day. I mean, as long as the film is good, I think we are nowadays in a time when people want to watch good movies. So they'll watch both if both movies are good.
And will it have a wide release even overseas?
Yes, it will be a wide release around the world.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm from Filmi Kadi. Towards your right.
Filmi Kadi.
Curry, yeah.
Curry.
Yeah, wonderful trailer. My question is to Sabir Khan. Bahut rare hota hai aisa ki trailers mein koi bhi song nahi dikhaya jata. Unme se ek trailer hai. So what about the music of the film?
There are five really talented composers who've come together for the film. I take a lot of pleasure in making the music for the film. And I'm assuming and I'm hoping that you will enjoy the music. There's a lot of romance in the film. And I assure you that the music is really good.
Shraddha, ek geet aapne bhi gaya hai is film ka Arman Malik ke saath.
Shayad.
To aap wo thoda hum karna chahenge hamare liye?
Abhi nahi.
Phir kab?
Thoda installments mein hum aapko dikhate hai na ek ke baad ek.
Aur ye theme kya thi agar koi bata jaye sahi bhai aap ya sabir ki ye sabhi log chashme mein hai matlab andhere mein bhi to ye kya hai exactly Dr. Dang types like everybody is. To ये exactly क्या बताना चाह रहे हैं आप जरा बताएं हमें
ये बागी के थीम में आए हैं यार
पीछे तो ऐसा बागी दिख नहीं रहा हमें
this is a personal security of some people who are not here the guys but somebody else okay
Shraddha Abhishek here right extreme right yeah
hi
okay
Enthu Gatlin
yeah what's up can we say that the Lara Croft for India has arrived
I don't know. Like you guys will have to see it and decide that.
And you know, Tiger Sabir said a while back that you're also good at romancing. So how was it romancing your childhood friend?
It was very easy because you know I was very comfortable from day one around Shraddha. Bachpan se hum dost hain. I think we've been in the same school. I've been a fan of Shraddha since her very first film.
I've been a fan of his since. ये स्कूल में थे और यूज्ड टू प्ले बास्केटबॉल विद सो मच पैशन मुझे याद है कि टाइगर अपने बास्केटबॉल जर्सी में हमेशा रहते थे फुल्ली एनर्जेटिक एंड ऑलवेज लाइक फोकस्ड एंड ऑफ कोर्स नाउ यू कैन आल्सो सी दैट ही इज फोकस्ड इन व्हाट ही इज डूइंग नाउ इट्स ग्रेट बहुत मजा आया सॉरी
इट्स माय क्वेश्चन So anyways, I was just very comfortable from day one. I remember the workshops when she used to come and Sabir sir used to take our readings. You know, we used to have such a fun time just reading. And I think the romance in our film is quite strong. It's quite a strong element in our film. And she never once, you know, felt uncomfortable or made me feel uncomfortable at all. And we were just always having fun and laughing. And just every time Sabir sir would say action, we would be in the zone, and every time he would say cut, then we'd just be having fun dancing or something like that. So yeah, it was fun working with her overall.
We were actually like, can you believe it? We're doing a movie together now. Because when you go to school with someone, and then you grow up, and then of course both of us, when you have a dream to act, and then you end up acting with someone you've gone to school with, so it's really surreal. So, pehle din se last din tak, we would be like in between shots, we would be like. Tiger, can you believe it? I'm making picture with you. Saath mein bhi like Shraddha, I can't believe it. So we were very excited to be working together.
Tiger, are there lots of kids today in the auditorium? They are huge fan of your work. You know what kind of tips or advice you want to give them?
There's so many things I would like to say to them, but I see all of them in a uniform. So you know, I don't think they're on the wrong path right now. I think they don't need any tips from me. They're already on the right path. So just keep doing what you're doing and yeah, I think Baaghi Bano par ek maqsad ke liye, I think. That's thank you.
Sorry? What?
It's not a remake of any film. Just to put you correctly.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys. Thank you guys.
Baaghi is not complete without the music, and we would like.
चलो भाई कल्टिस अभी दो जन का होएगा ना फोटो दो मिनट में आ रही हूँ मिनट लगे
ये नहीं
इधर है
पीछे ना
ये कौन
वो देखो उधर नहीं तो
छोड़ना भाई
भाई
ये भाई मेरे को तो नहीं आ रहा है
भाई मैं तो बीच में लगा, इसके लिए बम्बू पे बैठने मिलेगा मेरे कड़क बम्बू पे बैठने का।
चलो भाई ऑडियो,
चलो भाई ऑडियो चेक करा दो जरा इसको
ऑडियो।
हां मतलब रेडी हो। अरे बहुत ही,
अरे तू आप मत बोल।
Very excited to be here today for the trailer launch of Baaghi.
Collaborations between two production companies is that you realize that this is the movie business and you'll have your ups and downs, but as long as you're working really well together, the teams are really well aligned, you're trying to bring great cinema to audiences, cinema like Kick, Hero Panthi, Two States, you know, we've brought so many great movies and some have done well and some haven't, but I think overall it's been a tremendous association. We've had just great fun working together. Sajid Nadiyadwala with this film is back doing what he does best, bringing you mass commercial entertaining cinema of the sort that he's been known for more than 2-3 decades for bringing his audiences. And I'd like to call him on stage right now. He's a great partner, great filmmaker, and great talent that we've had a great opportunity to work with for our studio.
Thank you, Sid, for those sweet words. I remember 2 years back, we were here for Hero Panthi, very nervous. Tiger, Jackie, Amir. Exactly 2 years later, we are back again. Team has worked very hard. And the moment you see the trailer, I assume you all like it, and great journey. Sabir and my whole team has been working day and night. We would like you all to see the trailer first, and then we would like to call the talent on the scene.
Could Sajid, Sabir, Shraddha and Tiger join us on stage? So we can open it up to some Q&As, or first actually let's get Sabir, Shraddha and Tiger to say a few words.
Really quickly, I want to thank every single person who's been on the film. It's been a really tough film to make. We've stuck it out together. I think it's been a great journey. Secondly, and most importantly, I'd like to dedicate this film to the art of Kalari Paittu. It's a very important theme in the film, and it's very close to our heart. Thank you.
Tiger.
Good evening, or afternoon. Thank you. Mujhe yaad hai 2 saal pehle aaya tha yahan for my first film, Hero Panthi. And 2 years later, I'm here. I haven't stepped into BVR since then. But I'm very thankful, bahut hi shukr guzar hu main, to Sajid sir, Siddharth sir, Sabir sir, my director, Shraddha, and the rest of the team, Baaghi team, of course. I'm blessed to be here today, and I'm blessed to be a part of such an honest, real film. I'm blessed to have a chance to show a little bit of my talent again. I'm very thankful that I've met so many new people in this journey. First time working with Shraddha Kapoor. I mean, being such a big star that she is, you know, when you're talking to her, she doesn't, you know, she behaves so normal and simple. It's just inspiring being around her. And so thank you so much, Shraddha. Again, we're repeating, other than Shraddha, the Hero Panthi team from Siddharth sir, Sajid sir, and Sabir sir, of course. Blessed to be working with them. And I hope Sajid sir won't be sick of me after this film. But I'm just very fortunate, and I just hope you guys enjoyed the trailer. I'll pass it on to Shraddha now.
Hi everyone. It's really, really nice to see all you guys, all you kids out there behind. Hi everyone. It's nice that you guys came to see our trailer. I hope you really liked it. I'm sure that you guys are crazy about everything that Tiger does, aren't you guys? Exactly, exactly. And nobody can do what he does.
Except Shraddha Kapoor.
I tried a few kicks here and there. I tried to do that, but it's really, really, really awesome to be included in the Hero Panthi team now. The energy that was there in that film and Sabir sir and Tiger's combination, of course. So thank you so much for including me in this film. This experience has been really, really nice. Bahut hi memorable experience raha hai. Bahut kuch seekhne ko mila. To do scenes with Tiger. Tiger itne inspiring hai, just the way that he is. And of course, Sabir sir, ki jo positivity rahi hai on sets, it's totally unmatchable. And to come back again with UTV, and it's my first film with Sajid sir. So here's hoping that there are many, many, many more. Yeah, so I'm really excited. Got to do a lot of new things in this film. Learn new things, as I said. And hope you all enjoy the movie as well. Thank you.
We can now open it up to some Q&As.
Hi, Tiger, this is RJ Alok, aapke left mein.
Kahan sir?
Yahan sir.
Hi sir.
Mera sawal ye hai ki 14th March koi khas particular pehle se plan tha kyunki Aamir ka bhi birthday hai, last time wo Audi 2 mein aaye the jahan pe Hero Panthi
launch hui thi. Nahi aise kuch nahi hai. You can ask Sajid sir, Sabir sir.
Sahi sir, aap bata de.
15 Shraddha was not there.
टाइगर श्रद्धा आप दोनों में सबसे ज्यादा रेबल कौन है और सबसे ज्यादा किस बात के लिए आप बागी बन सकते हैं असल जिंदगी में?
I think टाइगर इज डेफिनेटली बहुत ही बड़े रेबल है टाइगर क्योंकि इन अ वेरी गुड एंड पॉजिटिव वे जिस तरह से ये फोकस्ड रहते हैं जो ये करते हैं आप सबने ट्रेलर में देखा है कि किस तरह के रिबेल है ये तो डेफिनेटली टाइगर इज एन अमेजिंग रिबेल आई वुड से
जी बागी हूँ मैं एक मकसद के लिए पर आई एम नॉट नॉट जस्ट लाइक दैट एक्चुअली हकीकत में आई हैवंट आई एम रियली नॉट मच ऑफ अ बागी पर जी कोशिश करता हूँ मैं व्हाट इफ आई बिलीव इन यू नो टू स्टैंड firmly by that and even if that means I have to be a baaghi for it to zarur ji is mamle mein I can be a baaghi yes
nahi isme to abhi inhone start kiya na baaghi mein abhi to inhone start kiya
hello
hi I am from the bus diary my question is to both you guys tiger and shraddha Has the realization struck yet that there's so much adulation, the way these guys were screaming when the trailer was on? Has it struck yet? You guys are stars, big stars.
Yeah, I think, you know, when the first time when we watched it, I was very, I was lost in the trailer. But then the second time when it played again, I started listening to the reactions. And that was really, you know, gave me goosebumps. And it was really flattering and I really... It feels good when all your hard work gets applauded, you know, and gets that adulation. So it's all worth it at the end. Yeah. Thank you so much, by the way, for loving our trailer. Thank you.
Hi, Shraddha.
Hi, Tiger.
Just
here.
To add to that, if I may, the first time that we both actually saw the trailer, we were really excited. I'm bahut charged up ho gaye. I'm almost hamari seat se hum gir gaye aur Sabir sir wahi pe the aur हमें द एनर्जी जो एनर्जी है ट्रेलर में इट जस्ट गॉट इन टू अस समहाउ और साबिर सर इज द रीजन व्हाई दिस ट्रेलर इज सो अमेजिंग बिकॉज डे एंड नाइट ही हैज बीन इनटू इट
think it's the entire team is behind it, and hats off to everyone on it. Yeah.
But yeah, definitely, bahut acha lagta hai when all you guys over there are cheering and shouting and enjoying the trailer. It encourages you, so acha lagta hai, and you feel good about it.
Hi, Tiger here from ITV Network. Vaseem Akhtar here.
Hi, sir.
Promo dekh ke yaar energy aa gayi. Aisa lag raha hai ki tod phod dene ka dil kar raha hai. It's like that.
Galat baat hai sir.
अच्छा ये तो अच्छी बात है कि दूसरी फिल्म आ रही है दो साल के बाद लेकिन दो साल इतना बड़ा गैप क्योंकि आपने डेब्यू किया था दो साल पहले
हाँ जी
जब कोई न्यू कमर आता है तो लगातार तीन चार फिल्में उसको मिली जाती हैं तकरीबन दो साल के अंदर
बिल्कुल
सो व्हाट वाज द रीजन बिहाइंड
आई वाज जस्ट नॉट इन अ रश सर आई थॉट हीरोपंती में मुझे बहुत प्यार मिली और बहुत ही शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि यू नो आई गॉट एक्सेप्टेंस सो अर्ली सो कीपिंग दैट इन माइंड एक एक्सपेक्टेशन है मुझ पर एक उम्मीद है मुझ पर अभी सो I think the second film is as important or maybe more important than the first film. So I just wanted to make the right choice and, you know, take my time. And thankfully, my producer, my director, you know, gave me that time to prepare for this.
And what result are you seeing in this trailer?
Shraddha, this question is my question. I wanted to ask you, that you think you're lucky that you're doing whatever film you're doing, you're giving a hit. So it's guaranteed that the noise staff will know that this is also a super duper hit.
Fingers crossed. I hope so. I think सबकी उम्मीद सबका wish यही होता है कि जो भी film वो करे वो hit बन जाए और audience जाके देखे. तो I definitely hope कि this one also lots of people go and watch it और सबको मजा आए after watching it. That's all I hope for.
Thank you so much and wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Shraddha, hi.
Hello.
We saw you learning, you know, all the moves for ABCD. You dance so well.
Thank
we
you.
Are breaking your bones. Breaking bones.
My bones.
Not
I'm breaking
bones.
My bones. You mean other people's.
Other people. How was it? How has the journey been? I mean, doing, you know, all this, taking all the...
All trying to do what Tiger can do.
Yeah.
Basically. बहुत मजा आया बहुत बहुत मजा आया कुछ अलग करने को मिला साबिर सर ने कहा कि इस फिल्म में यू नो यू हैव टू डू सम एक्शन and that's the part of the character and of course when you have Tiger with you then you know you get all the tips wo tips mil jate hain aur wo encouragement mil jati hai bahut maza aaya aur ummeed hai ki you know people like the effort that I've put in
we loved it
yeah
thank you
tiger here
hi
आपके फादर ने भी बगावती तेवर दिखाए थे अपने जमाने में हीरो में
और अभी भी दिखाते हैं
नहीं नहीं और और आपने भी इस फिल्म में आपने जो अपनी शुरुआत की फिल्म में
हाँ जी
उसमें भी बगावती तेवर थे
कोशिश करी मैं
जी जहाँ तक एक्शन की बात है तो एक्शन में आप उनके भी बाप निकले लेकिन एक्सप्रेशन में आपके फादर को आप बीट नहीं कर पाए
नहीं नहीं कोई टक्कर नहीं होता
तो आप ज्यादा बेहतर बागी किसको मानते हैं अपने पापा को या अपने
हैंड्स डाउन पापा कोई कंपैरिजन नहीं है
जी और दोबारा इसी टीम के साथ जुड़ने की कोई खास वजह
किस्मत अच्छी थी मेरी
Priyanka from India for
us.
The trailer looks amazing.
Thank
You're both fabulous
you.
In
Thank
the trailer. We have seen you, you know, pack some good, powerful punches. So in real life, kabhi kisko dua hai?
No, bilkul nahi. I am the total opposite.
Real life mein, Tiger is the total opposite of what
yes.
you guys see.
Yes.
Never in college days or.
No, actually, in the story here, actually, I used to get bullied a lot, but I used to never let anybody win. Because I'm a very fast runner, so hamesha bhag jata tha.
जब मैंने टाइगर को देखा जब वो अपना डेब्यू कर रहे थे फर्स्ट टाइम हम सब ने देखा कि देयर इज एन एक्टर हु इज डूइंग फ्लिप्स कर रहे हैं हवे में डबल एक किक मुझे वर्ड्स भी नहीं पता पर बेसिकली जब बागी ऑफर हुई थी मुझे तो मैं अंदर से मतलब विश करी थी कि आई होप कि मुझे भी अपॉर्चुनिटी मिले टू डू सम एक्शन So, because of course, Tiger ke saath, I'll be sharing screen space. So I thought ki acha hoga agar mujhe bhi mauka mila. To wo ho gaya. So that's.
आपने
सवाल मेरा ये है कि एक्शन फिल्म है ये तो आई एम सॉरी प्लीज गो अहेड
आप कुछ प्रिपरेशन के बारे में बता रही थी आपको कुछ खास बहुत कुछ नया सीखा आपने तो क्या क्या नया सीखा
जी हम बैंकॉक में थे और वहाँ के बहुत ही बेहतरीन एक्शन डायरेक्टर केचा सर ने हमें ट्रेन किया मुझे ट्रेन किया और पहली बार किक ट्राई कर रही थी पंचेस ट्राई कर रही थी बॉडी में जो मसल्स है जिनका जो एग्जिस्ट होते हैं वो भी पता नहीं चला कि अरे ये भी मसल है वहाँ पे जो दर्द होता था तो डेफिनेटली इट वाज अ वेरी न्यू एक्सपीरियंस और जो उनकी टीम थी केचा सर की टीम दे वो सुपर्ब अमेजिंग तो दैट एक्सपीरियंस वाज रियली नाइस Attending. Oh. Thank you so much. Well, it's a first time for me. पहली बार तो हमने क्राबी में shoot किया था. बहुत बहुत मजा आया. It was a really beautiful sequence and yeah, I hope that people like what they saw. आपने भी compliment pay किया. Thank you so much for it and I hope everybody else also thinks that.
Sabi sir, here. मेरा सवाल ये था कि एक्शन सीक्वेंस जो होता है बड़ा टफ होता है फिल्मों में शूट करना तो कोई ऐसा इंसिडेंस हो जो श्रद्धा के साथ या फिर टाइगर के साथ आपने शूट किया हो जो काफ़ी डिफिकल्ट हो
काफ़ी इंसिडेंस थे एक्शन में क्या होता है कि बहुत ज़्यादा प्रेपरेशन करने के बाद भी एक्चुअल शूट पे एग्जैक्टली क्या होगा यू डोंट नो सो टाइगर का शिन ऑलमोस्ट गया था एक शॉट था जहाँ पे वो एक वॉश बेसिन को एक किक से तोड़ रहे थे एंड वी हैड टू have a break in the shoot. Like, yeah, the Shraddha pulled almost all her hamstrings, like she said. So, even though you prepare every day for it, aapko pata nahi ki shooting mein kya hoga.
So, next film, dono ko action denge ya nahi denge, ya phir koi love story hogi.
Yes, Ajit sir announced.
Ajit sir, say something about it.
What?
Next film, dono ko aapko matlab action film mein denge ya romantic film mein hogi?
See, actually, the last 30 years, what I work is, we work one film, we have to mutually decide after the film what happens, what are they interested, how's the director interested. But it's a very difficult journey for 1 year to wait. It's not easy to handle this tiger for 1 year without work. And his night calls at 1 o'clock or 12:30 messages, when are we starting? And so it's a difficult part to come to this final solution. I mean, this is the final product which you come. Getting matching dates with Shraddha, she's so busy. About 3 months, 4 months of training, of action, Sabir going there in Bangkok, and then completing the whole film and looking at the film with a different perspective is also the job of the trailer guys, like Marching Ants. They've seen the trailer, they've seen this film in different way. That's why you see this product. So, thanks to you, and that's it.
I hope for the best for all.
This kind of action actually reminds us of the superhero flick that's coming out at the end of this month, Batman versus Superman. Who are you rooting for, Batman or Superman, and why?
I'm rooting for Tiger.
Very simple, no weapons, no guns, no knives. He's the weapon. Bare hands, real fights. See, I think there's room for all types of films. The more the merrier. Whatever's good, I think people will appreciate it.
Tiger.
At Nadiarwala Grandson Entertainment, we only make universal films. Sajid sir is known to make family films. We've kept the action in mind. It's for the kids. It's tough, but it's for the kids, not gory. आसान भी है मुश्किल भी विथ हिम यू नीड टू रेज द बेंचमार्क ही इज वेरी गुड एट एक्शन सो व्हेन यू हैव अ हीरो लाइक हिम यू नो दैट यू हैव टू राइज अप दैट्स व्हाट वी ट्राइड डूइंग फ्रॉम हीरो पंथी टू बागी
टाइगर टाइगर प्रशांत ईटीवी से जैसा जिक्र किया साबिर ने कि कलरी पैड एक बहुत ही पुराना आर्ट है अगर फाइट के हिसाब से देखें तो आपके लिए सबसे खूबसूरत बात क्या रही क्योंकि एक्शन को आप एक आर्ट की तरह ही देखते हैं
बिल्कुल I think mujhe ek mauka mila to learn a new art. I would like to thank Shifu ji who's sitting here. Master, if you could stand up and just show yourself to him and to the audience. He's very shy, but he's very talented, and we really owe a lot to him when it comes to action in this film. He's really, you know, shown us the roots of Kalari, and I think the authenticity of the martial art will be seen in the film. And I'm very thankful and blessed. To have a master like him to teach me this art and to express it in Baaghi. Ji, thank you.
Tiger, क्या हम कह सकते हैं action आपका genre है?
जी फिलहाल तो I think it's too early to you know categorize me in something.
Romance भी बहुत अच्छा करते हैं.
कोशिश करता हूँ मैं हर चीज़ करने पर हाँ अब I think it's too early to say. Let's see. I think Baaghi has a little bit of everything. So once you see, maybe you can take a call.
श्रद्धा
के अलावा शायद मेरी माँ थैंक फॉर माय मॉम
Indian team, obviously.
Two more questions.
Hi, Siddharth over here, towards your left. You know, so since the film is releasing in April and there's another film releasing alongside, so what sort of release are you planning for Baaghi?
Well, we're planning a very wide release, and the good part today is that, you know, all kinds of films can coexist. So there's no issue with two films releasing on the same day. I mean, as long as the film is good, I think we are nowadays in a time when people want to watch good movies. So they'll watch both if both movies are good.
And will it have a wide release even overseas?
Yes, it will be a wide release around the world.
Hi, I'm from Filmi Kari. Towards your right.
Filmi Kari.
Kari, yeah.
Kari, Kari.
Kari. Yeah, wonderful trailer. My question is to Sabir Khan. बहुत rare होता है ऐसा कि trailers में कोई भी song नहीं दिखाया जाता उनमें से एक trailer है. So what about the music of the film?
There are five really talented composers who've come together for the film. I take a lot of pleasure in making the music for the film. And I'm assuming and I'm hoping that you will enjoy the music. There's a lot of romance in the film. And I assure you that the music is really good.
Shraddha, एक गीत आपने भी गाया है इस फिल्म का अरमान मलिक के साथ.
शायद.
तो आप वो थोड़ा हम करना चाहेंगे हमारे लिए?
अभी नहीं.
फिर कब?
थोड़ा installments में हम आपको दिखाते हैं ना एक के बाद एक.
और ये थीम क्या थी अगर कोई बता जाए सही भाई आप यार साबिर की ये सभी लोग चश्मे में है मतलब अंधेरे में भी तो ये क्या है एग्जैक्टली डॉक्टर डैंग टाइप्स लाइक एवरीबॉडी तो ये एग्जैक्टली क्या बताना चाह रहे हैं आप जरा बताएं हमें
ये बागी के थीम में आए हैं यार
पीछे तो ऐसा बागी दिख नहीं रहा हमें
दिस इज अ पर्सनल सिक्योरिटी ऑफ सम पीपल हु आर नॉट हियर द गाइस बट समवेयर ओके
श्रद्धा अभिषेक हियर राइट एक्सट्रीम राइट हियर
हाय
हाय
Okay. Enthu Gutlet.
Yeah, what's up? Can we say that the Lara Croft for India has arrived?
I don't know. Like, you guys will have to see it and decide that.
And, you know, Tiger Saber said a while back that you're also good at romancing. So how was it romancing your childhood friend?
It was very easy because, you know, I was very comfortable from day one around Shraddha. Bachpan se hum dost hai. I think we've been in the same school. I've been a fan of Shraddha since her very first film.
I've been a fan of his since ye school mein the aur he used to play basketball with so much passion. Mujhe yaad hai ki Tiger apne basketball jersey mein hamesha rehte the. Fully energetic and always like focused, and of course now you can also see that he's focused in what he's doing now. It's great. Bahut maza aaya. Sorry,
it's my question. So anyways, I was just very comfortable from day one. I remember the workshops when she used to come and Sabir sir used to take our readings. You know, just we used to have such a fun time just reading. And I think the romance in our film is quite strong. It's quite a strong element in our film. And she never once, you know, felt uncomfortable or made me feel uncomfortable at all. And we were just always having fun and laughing. And just every time Sabir sir would say action, we would be in the zone. And every time he would say cut, then we'd just be having fun dancing or something like that. So yeah, it was fun working with her overall.
We were actually like, can you believe it? We're doing a movie together now. Because when you go to school with someone and then you grow up, and then of course both of us, when you have a dream to act, and then you end up acting with someone you've gone to school with. So it's really surreal. So pehle din se last din tak, we would be like, in between shots, we would be like, Tiger, can you believe it? I'm ek picture kar rahe saath mein. He'd be like, Shraddha, I can't believe it. And so we were very excited to be working together.
Thank you. Tiger, are there lots of kids today in the auditorium? They're a huge fan of your work. You know, what kind of tips or advice you want to give them?
There's so many things I would like to say to them, but I see all of them in a uniform. So, you know, I don't think they're on the wrong path right now. I think they don't need any tips from me. They're already on the right path. So just keep doing what you're doing. And yeah, I think Baaghi Bano Par Ek Maksad Ke Liye, I think. That's thank you.
Sorry? What?
It's not a remake of any film. Just to put you correctly.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys. Thank you guys.
I'm hoping that Baaghi is not complete without the music, and we would like.
चलो भाई कल्टिस अभी दो जन का होएगा ना फोटो दो मिनट में आ रही हूँ मिनट लगे
Thank you.
Short hair.
ये क्या?
ये नहीं.
किधर है?
पीछे है ना.
ये कौन?
वो देखो. जाना उधर है तो
छोड़ना.
Collaborations between two production companies is that you realize that this is the movie business and you'll have your ups and downs, but as long as you're working really well together, the teams are really well aligned, you're trying to bring great cinema to audiences, cinema like Kick, Hero Panthi, Two States, you know, we've brought so many great movies and some have done well and some haven't, but I think overall it's been a tremendous association. We've had just great fun working together. Sajid Nadiyadwala with this film is back doing what he does best, bringing you mass commercial entertaining cinema of the sort that he's been known for more than 2-3 decades for bringing his audiences. And I'd like to call him on stage right now. He's a great partner, great filmmaker, and great talent that we've had a great opportunity to work with for the last 2 years.
Thank you, Sid, for those sweet words. I remember 2 years back, we were here for Hero Panthi, very nervous. Tiger, Jackie, Amir. Exactly 2 years later, we are back again. The team has worked very hard. And the moment you see the trailer, I assume you all like it. And great journey. Sabir and my whole team has been working day and night. We would like you all to see the trailer first, and then we would like to call the talent on the scene.
Could Sajid, Sabir, Shraddha, and Tiger join us on stage?
Hey, Datta, bhai. Hey, Datta. Here we go, love.
So we can open it up to some Q&As. Or first, actually, let's get Sabir, Shraddha, and Tiger to say a few words.
Really quickly, I want to thank every single person who's been on the film. It's been a really tough film to make. We've stuck it out together. I think it's been a great journey. Secondly, and most importantly, I'd like to dedicate this film to the art of Kalari Payattu. It's a very important theme in the film, and it's very close to our heart. Thank you.
Tiger?
Good evening, or afternoon. Hi. Thank you. Mujhe yaad hai, 2 saal pehle aaya tha for my first film, Hero Panti. And 2 years later, I'm here. I haven't stepped into BVR since then. But I'm very thankful, bahut hi shukr guzaar hoon main, to Sajid sir, Siddharth sir, Sabir sir, my director, Shraddha, and the rest of the team, Baaghi team, of course. I'm blessed to be here today, and I'm blessed to be a part of such an honest, real film. I'm blessed to have a chance to show a little bit of my talent again. I'm very thankful that I've met so many new people in this journey. First time working with Shraddha Kapoor. I mean, being such a big star that she is, you know, when you're talking to her, she doesn't, you know, she behaves so normal and simple. It's just inspiring being around her. And so thank you so much, Shraddha. Again, we're repeating, other than Shraddha, the Hero Panti team from Siddharth sir, Sajid sir, and Sabir sir, of course. Blessed to be working with them. And I hope Sajid sir won't be sick of me after this film. But yeah, I'm just very fortunate, and I just hope you guys enjoyed the trailer. I'll pass it on to Shraddha now.
Hi, everyone. It's really, really nice to see all you guys there, all you kids out there behind. Hi, everyone. It's nice that you guys came to see our trailer. I hope you really liked it. I'm sure that you guys are crazy about everything that Tiger does, aren't you guys? Exactly, exactly. And nobody can do what he does.
Except Shraddha Kapoor.
I tried a few kicks here and there. I tried to do that, but it's really, really, really awesome to be included in the Hero Panti team now. The energy that was there in that film, and Sabir sir and Tiger's combination, of course. So thank you so much for including me in this film. This experience has been really, really nice. Bahut hi memorable experience raha hai. Bahut kuch seekhne ko mila. To do scenes with Tiger. Tiger itne inspiring hai, just the way that he is. And of course, Sabir sir, ki jo positivity rahi hai on sets, it's totally unmatchable. And to come back again with UTV, and it's my first film with Sajid sir. So here's hoping that there are many, many, many more. Yeah, so I'm really excited. Got to do a lot of new things in this film. Learn new things, as I said. And hope you all enjoy the movie as well. Thank you.
We can now open it up to some Q&As.
Hi, Tiger, this is RJ Alok, aapke left mein.
Kahan sir?
Yeah, sir.
Hi, sir.
Mera sawal ye hai ki 14th March koi khas particular pehle se plan tha, kyunki Aamir ka bhi birthday hai, last time wo Audi 2 mein aaye the, jahan pe Hero Panti
launch hui thi. Haan. Nahi, aise kuch nahi, you can ask Sajid sir, Sabir sir.
Sahi sir, aap bata de.
15th, Shraddha was not there.
टाइगर श्रद्धा आप दोनों में सबसे ज्यादा रेबल कौन है और सबसे ज्यादा किस बात के लिए आप बागी बन सकते हैं असल जिंदगी में?
I think टाइगर इज डेफिनेटली बहुत ही बड़े रेबल है टाइगर क्योंकि इन अ वेरी गुड एंड पॉजिटिव वे जिस तरह से ये फोकस्ड रहते हैं जो ये करते हैं आई मीन आप सबने ट्रेलर में देखा है कि किस तरह के रिबेल है ये तो डेफिनेटली टाइगर इज एन अमेजिंग रिबेल आई वुड से
जी बागी हूँ मैं एक मकसद के लिए पर आई एम नॉट नॉट जस्ट लाइक दैट एक्चुअली हकीकत में आई हैवंट आई एम रियली नॉट मच ऑफ अ Baaghi, par ji koshish karta hu main, whatever I believe in, you know, to stand firmly by that. And even if that means I have to be a Baaghi for it, to zarur ji. Is mamle mein I can be a Baaghi, yes.
नहीं इसमें तो अभी इन्होंने स्टार्ट किया है ना बागी में अभी अभी तो इन्होंने स्टार्ट किया
हेलो
हाय आई एम फ्रॉम द बस डायरी माय क्वेश्चन इज टू बोथ यू गाइस टाइगर एंड श्रद्धा हैज अ रियलाइजेशन स्ट्रक एट दैट देयर इज सो मच एडुलेशन द वे दीज गाइस आर स्क्रीमिंग व्हेन द ट्रेलर इज ट्रेलर वाज ऑन हैज इट स्ट्रक एट यू गाइस आर स्टार्स बिग स्टार्स
या आई थिंक यू नो व्हेन द फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन वी वॉच्ड इट I was very, I was lost in the trailer, but then the second time when it played again, I started listening to the reactions, and that was really, you know, gave me goosebumps, and it was really flattering, and I really, it feels good when all your hard work gets applauded, you know, and gets that adulation, so it's all worth it at the end, yeah. Thank you so much, by the way, for loving our trailer, thank you.
Hi, Shraddha.
Hi, Tiger.
Just to add to that, if I may, the first time that we both actually saw the trailer, we were really excited. हम बहुत charged up हो गए, हम almost हमारी seat से हम गिर गए, और साबिर सर वहीं पे थे, और हमें the energy जो energy है trailer में, it just got into us somehow, और Sabir sir is the reason why this trailer is so amazing because day and night he has been into it.
I think it's the entire team is behind it and hats off to everyone on it. Yeah.
But yeah, definitely bahut bahut acha lagta hai when all you guys over there are cheering and shouting and enjoying the trailer. It encourages you so acha lagta hai and you feel good about it.
Hi Tiger here from ITV Network. Vaseem Akhtar here.
Hi sir.
प्रोमो देख के यार एनर्जी आ गई ऐसा लग रहा है कि तोड़ फोड़ देने का दिल कर रहा है इट्स लाइक दैट
गलत बात है सर
अच्छा ये तो अच्छी बात है कि दूसरी फिल्म आ रही है दो साल के बाद लेकिन दो साल इतना बड़ा गैप क्योंकि आपने डेब्यू किया था दो साल पहले
हाँ जी
जब कोई न्यू कमर आता है तो लगातार तीन चार फिल्में उसको मिली जाती है तकरीबन दो साल के अंदर
बिल्कुल
सो व्हाट वाज द रीजन बिहाइंड
आई वाज जस्ट नॉट इन अ रश सर आई थॉट हीरोपंती में मुझे बहुत प्यार मिली और बहुत ही शुक्रगुजार हूं कि यू नो आई गॉट एक्सेप्टेंस सो अर्ली So keeping that in mind, एक expectation है मुझ पर एक उम्मीद है मुझ पर अभी So I think the second film is as important or maybe more important than the first film. So I just wanted to make the right choice and you know take my time and thankfully my producer, my director, you know gave me that time to prepare for this.
और वो नतीजा आप देख रहे हो इस trailer में
श्रद्धा ये सवाल आपसे मेरा मैं पूछना ही चाह रहा था कि मतलब आप अपने आप को लकी मानती हैं कि जितनी भी फिल्में कर रही हैं लगातार हिट दी जा रही हैं तो भी तो गारंटेड है कि पीछे वाले नॉइस साहब को पता चल गया होगा कि ये भी सुपर डुपर हिट है
फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड आई होप सो आई थिंक सबकी उम्मीद सबका विश यही होता है कि जो भी फिल्म वो करे वो हिट बन जाए और ऑडियंस जाके देखे तो आई डेफिनेटली होप कि दिस वन ऑल्सो लॉट्स ऑफ पीपल गो एंड वॉच इट और सबको मजा आए आफ्टर वॉचिंग इट दैट्स ऑल आई होप फॉर
Thank you so much and wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Shraddha, hi.
Hello.
We saw you learning, you know, all the moves for ABCD. You dance so well. And now
we
are breaking your bones. Breaking bones.
My bones? I'm breaking my bones. You mean other people's?
Other people. How was it? How has the journey been? I mean, doing, you know, all this, taking all the...
All trying to do what Tiger can do.
Yeah.
Basically. बहुत मज़ा आया बहुत बहुत मज़ा आया कुछ अलग करने को मिला साबिर सर ने कहा कि इस फिल्म में यू नो यू हैव टू डू सम एक्शन एंड दैट्स द पार्ट ऑफ द कैरेक्टर एंड ऑफ कोर्स व्हेन यू हैव टाइगर विथ यू देन यू नो यू गेट ऑल द टिप्स वो टिप्स मिल जाते हैं और वो इनकरेजमेंट मिल जाती है बहुत मज़ा आया और उम्मीद है कि यू नो पीपल लाइक The effort that I've put in.
We loved it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Tiger here.
Hi.
आपके फादर ने भी बगावती तेवर दिखाए थे अपने जमाने में हीरो में
और अभी भी दिखाते हैं
नहीं नहीं और और आपने भी इस फिल्म में आपने जो अपनी शुरुआत की फिल्म में उसमें भी बगावती तेवर थे
कोशिश करी मैं
जहाँ तक एक्शन की बात है तो एक्शन में आप उनके भी बाप निकले लेकिन एक्सप्रेशन में आपके फादर को आप बीट नहीं कर पाए
नहीं नहीं कोई टक्कर में नहीं उनका
तो आप ज्यादा बेहतर बागी किसको मानते हैं अपने पापा को या अपने
हैंड्स डाउन पापा कोई कंपैरिजन नहीं है
जी और दोबारा इसी टीम के साथ जुड़ने की कोई खास वजह
किस्मत अच्छी थी मेरी थैंक यू
टाइगर लाइक इन द ट्रेलर लुक्स अमेजिंग या प्रियंका फ्रॉम इंडिया फॉर द ट्रेलर लुक्स अमेजिंग यू बोथ फैबुलस इन द ट्रेलर वी हैव सीन यू नो पैक सम गुड पावरफुल पंचेस सो इन रियल लाइफ कभी किसको दुआ है ऐसे
नो बिल्कुल नहीं आई एम द टोटल ऑपोजिट
रियल लाइफ में टाइगर इज द टोटल ऑपोजिट ऑफ व्हाट यू गाइस सी
ही इज इन कॉलेज डेज और
नहीं एक्चुअली इन द story actually I used to get bullied a lot but I used to never let anybody win because I'm a very fast runner so hamesha bhag jata tha
Shraddha aap isme action karte hue kafi achhi dikh rahi hain to pehle kaun si action movie aapne dekhi thi ki aapne chahat jagi thi ki action film karni hai aur mujhe bhi hero ke barabar aise stunt karne
actually jab maine tiger ko dekha जब वो अपना डेब्यू कर रहे थे फर्स्ट टाइम हम सब ने देखा कि देयर इज एन एक्टर हु इज डूइंग फ्लिप्स कर रहे हैं हवा में डबल एक किक मुझे वर्ड्स भी नहीं पता पर बेसिकली जब बागी ऑफर हुई थी मुझे तो मैं अंदर से मतलब विश करी थी कि आई होप कि मुझे भी अपॉर्चुनिटी मिले टू डू सम एक्शन So, because of course, Tiger ke saath, I'll be sharing screen space. So, I thought ki achha hoga agar mujhe bhi mauka mila. To wo ho gaya. So, that's...
Sabir sir,
kya khas preparation ki?
Aap
bata rahi thi kuch preparation
ke. Aaj sawal mera ye hai ki action film hai ye. Oh, I'm sorry. Please go ahead.
Aap kuch preparation ke baare mein bata rahi thi. Aapko kuch khas, bahut kuch naya sikha aapne. To kya kya naya sikha?
Ji, hum Bangkok mein the. और वहाँ के बहुत ही बेहतरीन एक्शन डायरेक्टर केचा सर ने हमें ट्रेन किया मुझे ट्रेन किया और पहली बार किक्स ट्राई कर रही थी पंचेस ट्राई कर रही थी बॉडी में जो मसल्स हैं जिनका जो एग्जिस्ट होते हैं वो भी पता नहीं चला कि अरे ये भी मसल है वहाँ पे जो दर्द होता था तो डेफिनेटली इट वॉज अ वेरी न्यू एक्सपीरियंस और जो उनकी टीम थी केचा सर की टीम दे वो सुपर्ब अमेजिंग तो दैट एक्सपीरियंस वाज रियली नाइस अटेंडिंग थैंक यू सो मच वेल इट्स अ फर्स्ट टाइम फॉर मी पहली बार तो हमने एक क्राबी में शूट किया था बहुत बहुत मज़ा आया इट वॉज अ रियली ब्यूटिफुल सीक्वेंस एंड या आई होप दैट पीपल लाइक व्हाट दे सॉ आपने भी कॉम्प्लीमेंट पे किया थैंक यू सो मच फॉर इट एंड आई होप एवरीबडी एल्स आल्सो थिंक्स दैट
साबिर सर मेरा सवाल ये था कि एक्शन सीक्वेंस जो होता है बड़ा टफ होता है फिल्म में शूट करना तो कोई ऐसा इंसिडेंट हो जो श्रद्धा के साथ या फिर टाइगर के साथ आपने शूट किया हो जो काफ़ी डिफिकल्ट हो
काफ़ी इंसिडेंट्स थे एक्शन में क्या होता है कि बहुत ज़्यादा प्रेपरेशन करने के बाद भी एक्चुअल शूट पे एग्जैक्टली क्या होगा यू डोंट नो सो टाइगर का शिन ऑलमोस्ट गया था एक शॉट था जहाँ पे वो एक वॉश बेसिन को एक किक से तोड़ रहे थे एंड वी हैड टू हैव अ ब्रेक इन द शूट लग गया था श्रद्धा पुल almost all her hamstrings like she said so even though you prepare every day for it aapko pata nahi ki shooting mein kya hoga
to next film dono ko action denge ya nahi denge fir koi love story
hogi ye sajid sir announce
sajid sir say something about it
what
next film dono ko aap matlab action film mein denge ya romantic film mein hogi
see actually the last 30 years what I work is we work one film and then we have to mutually decide after the film kya hoga What are they interested? How's the director interested? But it's a very difficult journey for, I mean, for 1 year to wait. It's not easy to handle this tiger for 1 year without work. And his night calls at 1 o'clock or 12:30 messages. When are we starting? And So it's a difficult part to come to this final solution. I mean, this is the final product which you come. Getting matching dates with Shraddha, she's so busy. About 3 months, 4 months of training, of action, Sabir going there in Bangkok, and then completing the whole film and looking at the film with a different perspective is also the job of the trailer guys, like Marching Ants. They've seen the trailer, they've seen this film in different way. That's why you see this product. So thanks to you, and that's it.
I hope for the best for all.
This kind of action actually reminds us of the superhero flick that's coming out at the end of this month, Batman versus Superman. Who are you rooting for, Batman or Superman, and why?
I'm rooting for Tiger.
Very simple, no weapons, no guns, no knives. He's the weapon, bare hands, real fights. See, I think there's room for all types of films. The more the merrier, whatever's good, I think people will appreciate it.
Tiger?
At Nadiarwala Grandson Entertainment, we only make universal films. Sajid sir is known to make family films. We've kept the action in mind. It's for the kids. It's tough, but it's for the kids, not gory. Asan bhi hai, mushkil bhi. With him, you need to raise the benchmark. He's very good at action. So when you have a hero like him, you know that you have to rise up. That's what we tried doing from Hero Panti to Baaghi.
Tiger? Tiger? Prashant, ETV se. Jaisa zikr kiya Sabir ne ki, Kalri Pair, ek bahut hi purana art hai, agar fight ke hisab se dekhe. Toh, aapke liye sabse khoobsurat baat kya rahi? Kyunki action ko aap ek art ki tarah hi dekhte hain.
Bilkul. I think mujhe ek mauka mila to learn a new art. I would like to thank Shifu ji, who's sitting here. Master, if you could stand up and just show yourself to him and to the audience. He's very shy, but he's very talented, and we really owe a lot to him when it comes to action in this film. He's really, you know, shown us the roots of Kalari, and I think the authenticity of the martial art will be seen in the film, and I'm very thankful and blessed to have a master like him to teach me this art and to express it in Baaghi. Ji, thank you.
Thank you.
Tiger, kya hum keh sakte hain action aapka genre hai?
Ji, filhal to I think it's too early to, you know, categorize me in something.
Romance bhi bahut acha karte hain.
Koshish to karta hu main har cheez karne par I think it's too early to say. Let's see. I think Baaghi has a little bit of everything. So once you see, maybe you can take a call.
मेरी
माँ, थिंक फॉर माई मॉम.
Obviously, India and Pakistan's match is the most awaited one. Which one are you guys waiting to watch?
Indian team, obviously.
Two more questions.
Hi, Siddharth over here, towards your left. You know, so since the film is releasing in April and there's another film releasing alongside, so what sort of release are you planning for Baaghi?
Well, we're planning a very wide release, and the good part today is that, you know, all kinds of films can coexist. So there's no issue with two films releasing on the same day. I mean, as long as the film is good, I think we are nowadays in a time when people want to watch good movies. So they'll watch both if both movies are good.
And will it have a wide release even overseas?
Yes, it will be a wide release around the world.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm from Filmi Kari. Towards your right.
Filmi Kari.
Kari, yeah.
Kari.
Yeah, wonderful trailer. My question is to Sabir Khan. Bahut rare hota hai aisa ki trailers mein koi bhi song nahi dikhaya jata. Unme se ek trailer hai. So what about the music of the film?
There are five really talented composers who've come together for the film. I take a lot of pleasure in making the music for the film. And I'm assuming and I'm hoping that you will enjoy the music. There's a lot of romance in the film. And I assure you that the music is really good.
Shraddha, ek geet aapne bhi gaya hai is film ka Arman Malik ke saath.
Shayad.
To aap wo thoda hum karna chahenge humare liye?
Abhi nahi.
Phir kab?
Thoda installments mein hum aapko dikhate hai na ek ke baad ek.
और ये थीम क्या थी अगर कोई बता जैसा है भाई आप यार साबिर की ये सभी लोग चश्मे में हैं मतलब अंधेरे में भी तो ये क्या है एग्जैक्टली डॉक्टर डैंग टाइप्स लाइक एवरीबॉडी तो ये एग्जैक्टली क्या बताना चाह रहे हैं आप जरा बताएं हमें
ये बागी की थीम में आया है यार
पीछे तो ऐसा बागी दिख नहीं रहा हमें
दिस इज अ पर्सनल सिक्योरिटी ऑफ सम पीपल हु आर नॉट हियर
Shraddha Abhishek here, right? Extreme right. Yo.
Hi.
Okay.
Enthu Gatlin.
Yeah, what's up? Can we say that the Lara Croft for India has arrived?
I don't know. Like, you guys will have to see it and decide that.
And, you know, Tiger Sabir said a while back that you're also good at romancing. So how was it romancing your childhood friend?
It was very easy because, you know, I was very comfortable from day one around Shraddha. Bachpan se hum dost hai. I think we've been in the same school. I've been a fan of Shraddha since her very first film.
I've been a fan of his since ye school mein the aur he used to play basketball with so much passion. Mujhe yaad hai ki Tiger apne basketball jersey mein hamesha rehte the. Fully energetic and always like focused and of course now you can also see that he's focused in what he's doing now. It's great. Bahut maza aaya.
Sorry. It's my question. So anyways, I was just very comfortable from day one. I remember the workshops when she used to come and Sabir sir used to take our readings. You know, it was just, we used to have such a fun time just reading. And I think the romance in our film is quite strong. It's quite a strong element in our film, and she never once, you know, felt uncomfortable or made me feel uncomfortable at all. And we were just always having fun and laughing, and just every time Sabir sir would say action, we would be in the zone. And every time he would say cut, then we'd just be having fun dancing or something like that. So yeah, it was fun working with her overall.
We were actually like, can you believe it? We're doing a movie together now. Because when you go to school with someone. And then you grow up, and then of course both of us, when you have a dream to act, and then you end up acting with someone you've gone to school with. So it's really surreal. So pehle din se last din tak, we would be like, in between shots, we would be like, Tiger, can you believe it? Hum ek picture kar rahe saath mein. He'd be like, Shraddha, I can't believe it. And so we were very excited to be working together.
There's so many things I would like to say to them, but I see all of them in a uniform. So, you know, I don't think they're on the wrong path right now. I think they don't need any tips from me. They're already on the right path. So just keep doing what you're doing. And yeah, I think Baaghi Bano Par Ek Maqsad Ke Liye, I think. That's thank you.
Sorry? What?
It's not a remake of any film. Just to put you correctly.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys. Thank you guys.
Baaghi is not complete without the music, and we would like.
चलो भाई कल्टिस अभी दो जन का होएगा ना फोटो दो मिनट में आ रही हूँ आने लगी
Yeah.